About me, someone who can talk to me and be about it. So I'd rather be iconic, they better be ironic. And I'd rather leave a statement, you better leave a comment. I'd rather be cautious, you better go numb and make them nauseous, maybe even vomit, just like my verses. They are so sick, syllables filled with vomit. I'm out of this world, call me a comment. Bet you better move to the next scene. Just like you were coming.
You care what they say. I care when they listen. I'd rather let my exes speak for themselves. You better mention you get a mention. Call a competition. You want your partners to eat with you. I want my boys to help clean the dishes. I like to live in the moment. I like to be a woman's life. That's how I know you don't know me. You only know the version of me that you wanna believe. Only know the version of me that I allow you to see. I tell you how I feel, then you consider it weak. Then suddenly say that it's hard when those same words are followed with a beat. Yeah, you don't know me, and you don't want you. I didn't need you, and I sure didn't want you. Yeah.
Next.
I called you family. Now I see why God ain't made you family. I still mad love for you. I bet you had the same love for me. It's crazy how looking from a distance makes you look different. That's why I kept you distant. Now you asking why I'm at the different. Well, it wasn't looking good for you, but I still got the best of you. Everyone thought the worst of you, but I was still there for you. The worst of me, and it's hurting me that the thoughts came to you. That was just acknowledge that I never acknowledged that. If the friendship crashed and burned, that's how I know that we was never solid. But you only know the version of me that you wanna believe. Only know the version of me that I like you to see. I tell you how I feel, then you consider it weak. Then suddenly say that it's hard, but no same words are followed with a beat. You don't know me, and you don't want to. I did not need you, I sure didn't want you.
Xian X.